today we're going to be working on Leave It, and we're going to be working on it outside. So this is closer to the reality of what you deal with on a daily basis. So, for example, even with this, where he's trying to pull towards something to smell, I would say, Cooper, leave it, give him a leash correction, yes, then reward him. Good boy. I throw a piece of food on the ground. Leave it, good boy.
That's it.
Cooper, leave it. Leave it. Yes.
Good job,
buddy. Let's go. Go.
Cooper.
So now I will drop a piece of food. Cooper, hey. Leave it. Drop a piece of food. Let's go. And we will walk right over top of it outside. Very good stuff. So today I wanted to show you how walking with a different